my name is Carolyn McCabe. I'm a dietetics graduate student at Eastern Illinois University. Today I'm going to be talking about the importance of calcium in the college student's diet. There are several reasons why calcium intake is so important. Calcium helps to build strong bones, helps cells function, and contributes to proper blood clotting. Calcium is the most abundant mineral in the body, with 99% found in the bones and teeth, and the remaining 1% found in the blood and soft tissue, where it serves many vital roles. Inadequate calcium intake in childhood and early adulthood can lead to osteoporosis later in life. Millions of Americans suffer from osteoporosis, and this causes bones to be very weak and brittle and can lead to fractures in the hips, spine, and wrists. Another factor for osteoporosis is inadequate vitamin D intake, and this is because vitamin D is required for adequate calcium absorption, and it also helps to build and maintain bone mass. Calcium absorption is the highest during the college years, so it's very important to achieve proper bone mass. And since bone mineral reabsorption and breakdown begins at age 25, it's very important to get adequate calcium during this time. Adults over the age of 19 are recommended to get approximately 1,000 milligrams of calcium every day. And this can be easily reached by consuming the recommended 3 servings of dairy or dairy alternatives every day. Many college students avoid dairy products due to the fear of gaining weight because of the association between high fat and dairy products. However, there are many fat-free and reduced-fat dairy products, such as yogurt or reduced-fat milk, that are widely available in grocery stores. And the content of important nutrients in dairy products are virtually the same regardless of the fat content. So therefore, you can still get all the important nutrients, including calcium, without all the fat and added calories. Lactose intolerance is another barrier to calcium in dairy intake. Choosing alternatives such as soy milk or lactose-free yogurt can provide all the same health benefits. And there's also lactase enzyme pills, which you take before consuming dairy, and they avoid some of the effects of lactose intolerance. Some tips for reaching calcium recommendations and overall bone health include being physically active for 30 to 60 minutes every day. And this helps to achieve peak bone mass and can also reduce stress, enhance your energy level, and improve your sleep. Also, limit your soda consumption. Soda often contains citric and phosphoric acid, which both of which can decrease calcium absorption. So instead, choose calcium-fortified orange juice or low-fat milk as a healthy alternative. And next, spend some time in the sun. 15 minutes of sunlight per day will give your body all the vitamin D it needs to be able to allow calcium to be absorbed and function in all of its vital roles. And finally, be creative when choosing calcium-rich snacks. Things such as string cheese or yogurt. And also for an alternative to dairy, choose calcium-fortified cereals such as this one or almonds. Spinach, broccoli, salmon, and tofu are also non-dairy foods that contain high amounts of calcium. And beans are also a good source, so adding beans such as these to tacos or soups is a great way to meet your recommended needs. So to sum things up, calcium is vital in a college student's diet to build strong bones and prevent osteoporosis. It's important to consume the recommended 3 servings of dairy every day, which can easily be done by drinking reduced fat or fat-free milk and adding cheese and yogurt to your daily diet. Non-dairy sources such as spinach, beans, and calcium, fortified juices and cereals can also be added to increase your calcium intake. For helpful tips and information, go to nationaldairycouncil.org, where you can find important facts, quizzes, and recipes to incorporate dairy into your diet. Also, visit www.mypyramid.gov to find all the food group recommendations and tips to achieving a healthy, balanced diet.